Assalamu alaikum. My name is Sabika Samad from class 5F. Happy Independence Day to all my lovely teachers, respectable principals, brothers and sisters. As you all know, we are gathered here for 14 August, when our motherland developed into a peaceful country, all because of the efforts of Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah and the struggle of thousands of Muslim fighters, and with many sacrifices, our country became into being. Our great leader, Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah, is the greatest leader in the history of Pakistan. Muhammad Ali Jinnah was a lawyer, politician, and the leader of Pakistan. Tehreek-e-Pakistan was a political movement to succeed in the creation of the Dominion of Pakistan from the Muslim majority areas of British India. It was connected to the perceived need for self-determination for at the time. Our national language, Urdu, developed in 1948. The governor of the Dominion of Pakistan ordained Urdu as the sole national language, sparking Muslims under the British rule, extensive among the Bengali-speaking majority of East Bangladesh. The new prime minister of our country was Liaquat Ali Khan, who made new laws and the government outlawed public meetings. Thanks. I hope you all had a nice Independence Day. Pakistan Zindabad.